okay. Because we live by the war wherever we are.